So mod tools are almost upon us within Black Ops 3 Zombies. Today I wanted to go ahead and show you guys an absolutely insane mod within Black Ops 3 Zombies, showcasing to you guys the transit bus in Black Ops 3. This is absolutely insane, and this was created by another Zombies YouTuber by the name of RDV. Link to his channel and Twitter is in the description below. But as you guys can see, this is really cool. The freaking transit bus from Black Ops 2 is in Black Ops 3. As you guys can see, we are going about picking up all of the pieces, all of the tires that is, to craft the transit bus, allowing us to successfully drive this bus and slaughter a bunch of zombies. So as you guys can see, our good old friend Ted the bus driver is no longer in the bus, which means we have to drive this bus around the map. As you guys can see, this is an extremely cool mod, and I am very excited to see what other things can be made within our mod tools for Black Ops 3 Zombies. I know that the possibilities are absolutely endless, and I am so very excited to showcase other mods like this here on my channel if you guys would be interested in that. Unfortunately, I'm not the one who creates these. I do not know how to do that. However, if you guys want me to go ahead and post gameplay of these really cool mods that were created by other people, then let me know down in the comment section below. Now, honestly, I really enjoyed Transit for a variety of reasons. Of course, Transit itself wasn't that great of a map, but in all honesty, I really thought that Treyarch implemented a very cool feature being the Transit bus. I thought that was a super cool, innovative thing to add over to Zombies. Unfortunately, it wasn't executed too properly with the transit map itself, but overall, this is a really cool mod, and I wanted to go ahead and showcase it to you guys here in Black Ops 3 Zombies. Let me know what you think about it down in the comment section below. As I mentioned earlier, if you guys would like to see other gameplay of other mods here on my channel, then please be sure to let me know down in the comment section below. As I said, this was created by a guy named RVD. Link to his YouTube channel and Twitter can be found in the description below. Overall, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, please be sure to drop a like down below, subscribe if you're new. I'll leave you guys with the rest of today's gameplay, taking a look at us driving this transit bus, running over the zombies, and shooting them with the mounted turret above. With that being said, I'll be sure to catch you guys later.